I've never liked the city, but it's the only place I would ever call home. I was sold into forced labor when I was a kid, working in dilapidated manufactories and workshops. I guess I would have lived my whole life like that, had I not been good enough a sneak as to join the Guild of Thieves and Assassins a few years later, taking a few jobs ranging from street muggings to infiltrating posh estates. For the first time in my life, I felt I was good at something. I once stole a little trinket that reacts to light, and I was able to go anywhere unnoticed with it. But I was careless, and that won me a 7-year exile to the ore mines in the mountain ranges up north. It could have been worse. I could have ended up in Crag's Cleft and lost a limb to the Hammerite's brand of justice. It took me years to escape, but now I'm back. Everything has changed. I recognize nothing. These old streets that once seemed familiar are now darker and more twisted. And by the looks of it, the city has become even more dangerous than it was before. The hammers prowl the streets like ravens looking for eyes to pluck, and rogues haunt the narrow back streets like rats. I need money, food, and a place to crash. So naturally, I need to find my old associate, Dahlquist. We used to operate from a small borough within Newmarket called White Bell, and I've heard that nowadays he runs an orphanage of some sort. White Bell is closed at night, so I'll have to sneak around and get past the gate that separates South Quarter and Newmarket. The police in South Quarter shouldn't bother me as long as I don't do anything illegal and go somewhere I'm not supposed to. But I should be wary of the coppers in White Bell. Thankfully, they're not too sharp, and they don't really venture too much in the darkest areas of the district, where most of White Bell's finest thugs live. Slipping by these guys unnoticed shouldn't be too difficult, and it'll be a nice training if I want to resume my life of crime. Did the Baron's dog's bodies think that my forced toil was going to put an end to my activity? I'll be back in business soon enough.
Everything is getting more and more expensive. It's becoming harder to live. Now I understand why coin fakers are so prevalent.
I can't say this aloud, but I think all that is caused by the reminting that's been going on since we've gone to war.
Yes, they're shams, with copper and lead mixed inside. Of course that'll make the price of gold go down.
I guess even the Baron's purse is strained. He may be trying to whitewash it, but we're the ones that end up suffering for it.
Well, no point in trying to open that gate. I need to find a way around it.
I miss the good old days where we had enough equipment to smash these guys up there.
Ah, well, that's what you get with that Baron and his stupid war.
Seriously, we can't even get close to White Belt anymore. Everybody knows it's full of rogues, and we can't even do our job.
You really want to team up with these white ball losers? They don't even have uniforms.
Oh, excuse me, mister. I do the least amount of work, and I just worry about my pay. I find myself having more consideration for my task than you do. I'd like to teach those tavers what real police brutality is, so they haunt another part of town.
Psh! At least this keeps me from ending up in a gutter.
Trying to sleep in here. Builder be praised. He has stopped. Thank you, thank you.
To my eyes, is that a rogue I see? Guard!
Thank you. heard something. Nothing now. Hey, what was that? Oh well. Must have been nothing. Thought I saw something.
See, White Bell hasn't changed much. It's still a lair for knaves and rogues like me.
Noise stopped. Guess it was nothing.
Ugh. Just that we're on the lookout for some thugs.
Some thugs? I know where they are, and they're not near this gate. Why aren't we on the quarter proper?
Oh, we can go in there. I don't want to find myself at the end of a sword that's not mine.
I'll see you later at the alehouse anyway.
Thank you.
yourself! I'll find you. Damn you.
These awful street thieves.
You mean the children?
Of course I mean the children. They steal everything they see. Just this morning, one of them robbed me. And the lawmen did nothing.
Bunch of taffers. They never do their job correctly.
Sell this to some fellow who lost his sense of smell.
Something move there.
Over there.
Take
that!
Something there. Ugh.
something. There's...
Hammers and white bell? Just my luck. Ugh.
Something?
Think you're doing?
What?
Do you think I'm blind and I don't see that ace up your sleeve? You cheat!
You have some nerve to call me a cheat, you rascal son of a hammer. I'm winning fair and square. You're so terrible I don't need to cheat to beat you.
You're a taffin swindler. Listen, everyone. That bloke is a cheat and a fraud.
Say I cheat again, and I'll rip your head off with my blade, you damn liar.
Hey. If you want to kill each other,
you
want to
fight,
huh?
You'll taste my steel, all right?
No! By the trickster, stop it! Yeah. Get out!
Give me a back! Sorry, I'm sorry! Yeah. Ah!
Boys! To me! Your old mother. The wreck. I see. Yeah.
Dahlquist should be in here, in this inconspicuous orphanage. Knowing the guy, it's a front operation. And I wouldn't be surprised if he uses the kids to do his dirty
work. Rats hide in the dark? Ugh.
For the last time, ye idiots, I don't want to be disturbed. Leave me alone and tap off.
Calm down, Dahlquist. It's me.
You? Is that really you? How? When? By the trickster. I didn't know you were back in the city.
Yeah, I arrived a few days ago. This place has changed a lot. Have you seen it managed by yourself?
You can't believe how glad I am to see you. Bunch of lackwits I'm working with. Bah, yeah, I manage. But the work is as dull as it can be. Oh, say, I was actually looking for someone who could carry a jar. You're the best, and you always come in the nick of time, you sneaky bastard. So, what do you say? Willing to help your old pal out?
Well, all right. I'm all ears.